All right, up next is Mr. Stan Kars. That's K-A-R-C-Z. He is a writer for DTO Music. He writes with Nashville writers and artists in Nashville and in Chicago, and he's had several songs cut. Nick Sturms cut one of his tunes, or the whole album, on his album. A single by Chris on Chris Hawkey's album, She's My Kind of Crazy. The newest ones here are Sandy Sky, who's a Canadian. She cut two of his songs. And there's one more with, The Railers, R-A-I-L-E-R-S, The Railers. They're on Warner Brothers. That song is called Caroline. So Stan's been around. He has a lot of his songs cut, and some of them have been played on the radios. And he can tell you more about himself, but you can check him out on ReverbNation.com/Stan Kars. He plays like all over the place. He's in Chicago all over the place, Red Hat Piano Bar all over Oakbrook and all those fancy little restaurants playing tunes. So,
well, thank you. I should have you as my publicist.
All right, great job. Let's welcome Stan Kars to the stage, everyone.
Songwriters Night, you know, that's really cool that this has happened here at Bally Doyle, and I know because of Alyssa and the talent that's been playing, it just keeps growing and growing. You know what, because without the songs, there'd be no music, and it's kind of one of those things that the songwriters get recognized the last, kind of, I don't know if you caught the Grammys this week, but it was pretty profound statements out there that, you know, it's the live original music that makes it go, so kudos to Bally Doyle for making music, keeping it alive. Yeah, I go to Nashville every month and write with a lot of cool, talented writers and artists. And here's a song I wrote with a couple of writers, one from San Francisco, one from Nashville. It's called Somebody's Gonna Want This Heart, recorded by a new artist out of Canada called Sandy Sky. It goes like this.
Mm-hmm.
a short goodbye long overdue. Denial washed down with a shock of truth. Words you wouldn't take back when it all went wrong. Tears you can only hold back so long. You may have knocked me down right to my knees. Call the credit's been a steal in me. Somebody's gonna want this heart. Somebody's gonna come to love. Somebody's gonna fix what's broken. Hold me close, love me strong. Every end is a beginning. I'm ready for a brand new start. Somebody's gonna want this heart. Take a worn out sweater with holes in the sleeves. A comfy old chair with a broken spring. A pair of scuffed up boots with the soles you can see through. A little love and care and they're better than brand new. Put me up on the shelf with all those things. I'm gonna shine, I guarantee. Somebody's gonna want this heart. Somebody's gonna come along. Somebody's gonna fix what's broken. Hold me close, love me strong. Every end is a beginning. And I'm ready for a brand new start. Somebody's gonna want this heart. Just to find me, I'm gonna be somebody's treasure. Covers, it's cool, but when you get to stand up and do your own stuff and people like it, hopefully, we hope they like it, it's so much more rewarding as a writer. So I know what the writers, we all feel, it's great. You know, you guys are listening and checking it out. I'm going to try, I'm driving up and I'm like, okay, what I've been thinking about, what songs am I going to play? Someone I'd like to play, I'm going to do, never enough time, so I'm gonna just pick what I think is right at this moment. It's a song that I wrote with a good friend of mine, Greg Barnhill, out of Nashville. Is it this? If I really love him, when you tell me that he believes it, oh, do you mean it? But it's a fine line between the midnight and saying whatever sounds right. When the party's gone and the whiskey disappears. He's lying right beside you. Is he just one more you lie to? And you say he's all you ever needed. Girl, do you mean it? Tears and until I get you gone. When you're deep in the heat of a love, does he touch you like I did then? And when you whisper he's the one you want to be with, do you mean it? Place I wanna be. I wanna kill it kiss by kiss, cry out every tear there's till I get you gone. Just because you're lonely and you don't love him and you leave him, do you mean it? You don't love him, you leave him, girl, do you mean it? You know, a lot of times I get in a room with one or two writers, and you know, sometimes you just don't know each other. You just kind of connection came through other referrals and whatever, you know, like any business. So you get in a room and you try writing an idea, pass around ideas. It's a big thing, you know, coming up with an idea, a concept. And I had this idea and concept which tried writing it so many times, a couple different writers, it just wasn't happening. And then when you get with the right one, and it comes out, and it's an idea that I had a long time ago about you go into a card store, and it's that time, Valentine's anniversary, what it might be, you gotta buy that card, you know, for that other one, the significant one, hopefully a significant one. And sometimes it can be a really good thing, sometimes it's not. The song tells the rest. I was standing in Walgreens, thumbing through the card room, trying to find a rapper to say the right things I wanted to say. Funny ones hit a few right, the sentimental ones were just too much. Took a while for me to realize I was falling out of love, and paper's not enough. What can you say when there's nothing left to say? You know you never find them, and the feeling's gone, and the words you buy. She won't miss it when she sees it is inside. I'll just see it slip my mind, cause I don't wanna crush her. She's in such a good place. She'll give me her Valentine's with pretty words to speak her mind. Yeah, all the words I can find. What can you say when there's nothing left to say? You know you'll never find them, and the feelings gone, and the words you buy won't make it right. You know you never find them. Thank you. Alright, this song here, I'm really digging it. You always dig it as a writer when you finish one. Like, oh, great song. I feel good about this one. This one's fun. I wrote it with Adam Schoenfeld. And it's kind of the concept is, you know, how far would you go in a relationship, you know? How far are you gonna go to make it work in this day of disposable everything? Goes like this. I've got someone in my heart, my heart's in my hand, her hands in mine. I'm sure that it's love, but is that enough? Would it take a bullet, jump in front of that train? Can it show me every day how far will you go? Make sure she knows everything we have is a gift. I know it's gonna get dark, it's gonna get cold. Can you bring the fire when you lose the feeling? Till you get there, you just don't know how far. How far would you go? Faith is all that I have. This girl stay, will she stand by me, be a true companion? One wing can't fly, but two can glide higher. Can we make it evergreen? How far would you go? Make sure she knows everything. It's gonna get cold. Can you bring the fire? Can you lose a fever? Till you get there, you just don't know how far. Thank you. gentleman on the drums, Dave, is it? Dave? I'm gonna get him up here. I'm gonna do a cover song. And do another original. Cheers, you guys. Here's the music. Here's one I wish I wrote. Jump back into the original realm here, and here's a song that I'm not a
a drummer. I shouldn't even do that.
Yeah.
I mean, no, it's really just a straight up.
Here's a song that, it's called Caroline. And one of the co-writers that I wrote it with, he had a relationship with a girl that had its season. And it had its expiration too, so. But it turned out like this. It's a cool, I like it. This song that's is the one, sometimes I feel like when I say it, I jinx it. So the Railers, they are on Warner Brothers, and they love the song, whatever, and I got another artist too, but I don't want to say it, because I'm afraid. I'm afraid it's going to jinx it, you know what I mean? It's happened to me before, so I'm just going to let it say it. But it's a, but the song's going to be itself, because it is.
Was
I thought I was going to get by without that happening. It's Monday morning, 5 a.m. His alarm clock goes off now. It's too dark outside, barely 10 degrees. He might be dog tired, his back hurts, but he won't back down from a long day's work. Lord knows how hard, but when he thinks about his kids, if that makes it easy, makes that lonely, scary, and complete. Worth it, so worth it. Every hour he puts in, it's all for them. That makes it easy. Just down the street there's a couple got married back in 52. Their only daughter stops by 3 times a day. But she cooks the meals, cleans the house, things they wish they could but can't do now. But when it starts to feel like work, she thinks of all they've done for her. That makes it easy. Makes that load you carry on. That makes it easy. Last Sunday, some kids took a bucket of paint, made a sign up for that church, saying if you really want to change this world, put somebody else first. That makes it easy. Makes that load we carry and come to me. So worth it, every hour we put in, it's all for them. That makes it easy. That makes it easy. That makes it Doyle, rock on, keep doing this. This is great. Bring songwriters together and hopefully collaborations from it. Take care, you guys. If you want to check out my stuff, go to or Facebook me or go to my website, pianomanproductions.com, and you can check out the songs on there as well. And stay connected. Talk to you. Thank you.